Hi guys, a big welcome to all of you for joining us in this video. Our channel is where you can find the biggest, the hottest, and the fattest news of Korean star. I'm Chang, and let's see what it will bring you today.
In September last year, people were shocked when actress Hwang Yoon-eun confirmed her divorce from her husband Lee Yong-dong. The couple's explanation for breaking up after 4 years of marriage was not revealed. Hwang Yoon-eun hasn't accepted any new projects since then, instead choosing to upload image of her daily life on her personal Instagram account. But according to Osan newspaper today, July 9, Hwang Yoon-eun had reconciled with Lee Jong-dong, withdrew the divorce request, and was going to Hawaii with her husband. Hwang Yoon-eun understood the difference with her husband during the divorce process and opted to maintain the relationship after a talk. A representative from CJS Entertainment, Hwang Yoon-eun Management Agency, stated. The second news we want to bring you today is Han Seo-hee may be making her big screen debut alongside Joo Ji-hoon. On July 6, both Joo Ji-hoon and Han Seo-hee agencies confirmed they were in talks to star in director Kim Young-won's upcoming film, Gentleman. Han Seo-hee has been offered the role of a prosecutor, and Joo Ji-hoon has been offered the role of a private investigator. Although Han Seo-hee's become a household name after playing a lead role in The World of Marriage and starring alongside Song Kang in on-air K-drama, nevertheless, Gentleman would be her first film.
Thanks for watching our video and don't forget to like and subscribe our YouTube channel. If you have any suggestions, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below.